Mark Caljouw, out of Kharkiv with the victory now in Belgium, back-to-back weeks. How is the body feeling actually?
My body feels really fine. I think if you're winning, you're always feeling fine. So yeah, I think I get a day off after Ukraine. So yeah, my body feels fine.
Yeah, you are in Europe. I know that you will be traveling to Asia soon. Try to put some word on that period that you're actually in right now.
I was actually in a hard period with some tough losses, but I think after Ukraine winning, yeah, that feels really nice. Now there's a lot of European tour coming, so yeah, I think I'm really focusing on that and first this tournament in Belgium.
Mark, you have also relocated more or less to Denmark to practice, also because of some circumstances in the Netherlands, cutting down funding in the singles group. How does it suit you to live abroad and actually practice in another way?
I think it's really nice. I'm also sleeping with my girlfriend Lina, so that's really nice for me. But I think overall we have a good group, also with Joran and Jonas, my coach, so that is really nice. And I think we're practicing really hard and really good, and I think you can also see it in Joran's game and in my game. I think our game is good, and now we have to win some more matches.
Yeah, and more matches hopefully for you to come in this week, seeded as the first seed. A lot of pressure, of course. How do you handle that?
Yeah, that's true. But I handled last week very well. So I hope this tournament as well. I just play, focusing on the next opponent. And we will see how far I can go.
And close to the Netherlands, does that actually mean something, or doesn't it actually matter?
I think it's nice. Some family are here as well. We can just drive from the Netherlands. So I think it's a really nice tournament, and for sure, yeah, it's really nice that it is close. So I hope to see a lot of friends coming.